I've been waiting for you.
Yeah, the line at the car wash was super long. Took me forever.
Your attempt at humor is wasted. Our targets are inside. 4 cents under railroad protection. Majority of the settlement is uninvolved and are expected to run for cover. The mission's parameters just changed. We're going shooting. Requesting backup relay now.
Please.
Z-322, initiate reset. Authorization code, Gamma 49 Typhoon.
Come back here, damn it. justice for you. Still in one piece.
What's that noise?
Where'd you go?
I've been looking for you.
Anything. No, I've got money. Okay. It's yours if you let me go.
F-633, initiate reset. Authorization code Delta-62 Arcus. No sudden moves.
Please, no.
Y-915, initiate reset. Authorization code Beta-77 Tempest. You there, Synth.
Come on, please. Just don't.
B-257, initiate reset. Authorization code Theta-93 Stratus.
That's all of them. Objective complete. Return to the town. Make sure all hostiles have been eliminated. I will relay the synths back to the Institute. Report to Father upon your return, and good work.
Thank you.
She never met a synth before Glory.
Desdemona has an op for you.
You really walked the Freedom Trail? By yourself?
Thank you. I'm very busy.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us here. At least not soon.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
You must not be afraid of heights with all the work on the Mila project.
Got a lead on another vantage spot. If you got the time. But if you're here to check out the latest and greatest, that's good.
Let's see what you got.
You got it.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
We're all the sense got.
You're from one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scabber.
Are you injured?
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Up there, assume you're being watched. Always. One more hour until my shift ends.
I suppose you're here for my medical services.
Make sure you're never followed here. It's all our asses if you are.
I'm getting tired of waiting.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
I traded some lead with a courser outside Dayton.
I love.
Watch your six out there.
Worth a fortune.
This Diamond City is under opposition control.
We've got an emergency.
Are you available for another mission, Agent? I have the location of a Black Ops cache. It contains supplies our organization needs. Railroad Alpha has asked for you to secure the cache from any hostiles in its vicinity.
A pre-war cache, huh? This'll be interesting.
Unable to process verbal response. The cache is hidden in compliance with tactical counter-surveillance protocols. This RFID device will locate and unlock the cache upon close proximity.
Got it.
Agent's assessment is correct. You only have to secure the cache. Runners will transport contents on a separate timetable. Terminating human-machine interface.
Sorry, Tinker Tom's got me doing something. Got a lot of synths in play right now. Makes things really dangerous.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic through
Desdemona.
We've got an emergency. Glory spotted a courser near Dayton Safe House. Normally, we go to ground at the first sign of a courser. We hide deep, we hide long, until we know we're safe. But we can't abandon your infiltration of the Institute. So we're staying.
Go on.
It gets worse. Ticonderoga Safe House has gone dark, and I need you to check it out. Hopefully this is a milk run. But if you do find a courser there, kill it. If there's no survivors, then your cover remains intact.
I could be walking straight into a trap.
That's a distinct possibility. Here's hoping that they're just late checking in. Good luck. Glory, pick your team.
I could use the dock. Mr. Smiley, too.
Done. Grab anything you need from Tinker Tom.
Anything?
It's not open season yet. But take what you need.
Oh.
You may have to evac on a moment's notice.
I hope that you take that armored behemoth off on covert missions.
curious.
Who's there? I'll wear your guts around my neck. What's that?
You know, in all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute. Not once. Since the day they brought me here. I've never had a reason. But now, this just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead. There's no future here. The only hope for humanity lies below.
It's not so bad, really. People manage.
Perhaps. But at a cost too great to be worth it. Standing here, I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me. Both of us, really.
Kellogg called me the backup.
Did he? Well, he was correct. I was the perfect candidate. An infant with uncorrupted DNA. But if something were to go wrong, if I died, well, the Institute realized a contingency plan was prudent. Another source of pre-war DNA, preferably related to their primary subject. It only made sense that my parents should fill that role. So you were kept alive and safe within the vault. I'll admit, when I had you released from Vault 111, I had no expectations that you'd survive out here in all this. To not only do so, but manage to find me. To infiltrate the Institute itself. Extraordinary.
So it was you. You let me out.
Yes. It was my decision. Certainly, it was no longer necessary to keep you suspended. Well, I suppose I wanted to see what would happen. An experiment of sorts. I had no idea what kind of man you were, you see. Would the Commonwealth corrupt you? As it has everything else. Would you even survive? Perhaps most curious to me, would you, after all this time, attempt to find me? And now I know the answer.
That's all this is to you? All I am to you? Just another experiment?
No, that's not all. But still, I'm glad it turned out the way it did. There are greater things to come after your success at Bunker Hill. The synths have been safely returned and will be repurposed. Thank you for your work. I hope you weren't at too much risk.
It was a job that needed doing.
Yes, but it was also a job that you needed to be aware of. The railroad remains an annoyance, of course. But they'll be dealt with as necessary. And you, well, you've passed the test, as they say. You have done well. Please, take this as a token of my appreciation. Our appreciation, really. It's time for you to become more involved in the future of the Institute. I'd like you to join me inside. The Directorate is meeting, and you should be there. I'll be waiting.
I've seen enough.
It's time to go back in.
Traveling with you is proving to be quite...